particular box here. You need to undo these bolts and screws here, and then you will find the air filter inside this particular box here. So that's the air filter location for this Chevrolet Aveo.